Hi there, welcome to LambdaTest tutorial video series. In this video, we are excited to share about LambdaTest Smart Visual UI Testing. With smart image to image comparison now with just one click, you can run the test to identify visual deviations between UI iterations. For example, you can compare screenshot images of your application web pages taken from two different browsers or from different environments such as production and stage. And with one click, you can easily identify issues related to icon size, padding, color, layout, text, element positions, and much more. Let us check out how LambdaTest Smart Visual UI Testing works. Click on Visual UI Test from left navigation menu, then click on Smart Testing. We need to first start off by adding baseline image. A baseline image is your anchor image that you will use to compare other images against. Click on the plus button, select baseline image. You can choose multiple baseline images if you want, and then click OK. Once you have uploaded baseline images, now you can add comparison images. First, click on the baseline image you want to compare with. Click on the upload comparison image icon. Select images you want to compare, and once uploaded, click on run. You can also execute comparison for all images at once by clicking on Run Comparison button on the right-hand side. Great! Once you've executed the comparison, you can view images by clicking on View Issue button on the comparison image. This will open up a new page with comparison image highlighting all visual issues. By default, you will view grouped issues. You can also change the color to highlight the issues with the options provided. As well as, you can also view the images side by side or in the slider mode. If you require any further information, you can chat with the team, or you can also drop us an email at support@lambdatest.com. We're here to help, and we'd love to hear from you. Happy testing!